Greetings, poignant friends. My friends, today I will present an open letter to God. Dear almighty creator of perpetual munificence, how goes it, omnipotent one? Having recently read your engaging collection of short stories, I was hoping you might make some time, as indeed is your wont, to respond to my humble queries. Firstly, does the epistle of the apostle of St. Peter at the altar alter Paul's apocalyptic episodic paradigm involving David and Goliath, whose Old Testament relieth on the strength of Moses' tablets and a brightly burning bush? And was it that your son had farted that the waters did departed, or the fallacies of Pharisees, whose phallocentric fantasies have paraphrased the epithet, belief to which we thus are led? That catechisms of Catholicity, whose end epistemology declares quite categorically, I have in good authority the Immaculate Conception, that your son was born a lamb. Also, if I could bring to your attention a certain typographical error I noticed whilst perusing your parables, my copy reads, Honor your Lord God on high. Now, obviously you meant honor your Lord God up high. I hate to be pedantic, I'm sorry about that. Anyway, P.S. Oh, give my love to the Holy Spirit, and if he happens to be in the area, tell him he is welcome anytime to drop by and dwell within me.